much of a waste of money that was.
Exactly.
I know, it was so dumb to buy all that.
It really was.
Like, it was, there was so much money wasted in that.
Yeah, like, why did we waste all of our Christmas money on that?
What was that?
Oh,
no. Oh,
gosh. Where am I? Abby? Abby? Caitlin? Caitlin, wake up.
Well, we're tied up. What happened? Where are we?
I don't know.
What is that noise? What happened?
I don't know.
Tara, wait. I found the knot. Stop moving. Okay, I can't get it. Someone pull the rope. Okay, we're out. Where are we?
I don't know.
Ow.
What's this?
From?
What's on the back?
I don't know.
What's this?
From you?
You? What are those?
Like little feet marks. Look at this.
What?
Is there anything on the back?
That thing again. My little picture.
That would work out. That'd be weird.
What is that?
What?
What is this?
Love. What is that?
Caitlin, are you seeing this?
It's like there's a pattern.
What is this?
Oh, I don't know.
Let's keep these because they're really important.
Yeah, that would be a good idea. You want me to hold them?
Yeah.
Let's start searching around for more because there has to be a picture going on.
Here, look,
this.
Look up on this stuff. Maybe
look in these boxes.
I found something!
You did? Taken.
Ned!
Someone took Ned.
Who could it be?
Who could it be?
The chicken!
What if he's the one that tied us up?
Oh, that's probably what it was. Yeah, because this puzzle isn't finished. Here, we'll set it here.
You. Maybe I have taken...
There has to be more. There has to be more.
Let's find some more.
I found something!
You did?
Okay, what is... This. I have. Wait. If I have, I have taken. There has to be something from you. Wait. Let's take it down to the floor so we can see better.
I have taken love from you.
Let's try to put this puzzle together.
Oh, yeah. There's a puzzle on the back.
An eye. I found an eye. This might be his back.
Wait, remember we already had something together earlier. So. Which are the ones that we started out with?
That right there.
From you.
Does it go that way? Wait, makes sense though. How would that work?
It looks like it's going to be a picture of Ned.
Wait, if we move these down here, would that work?
Maybe.
Yeah.
Then we put the stomach right there. But it looks like we're still missing something.
Yeah, there's something missing, so...
It might be his tail?
Yeah, so there's probably more clues in here that we need to look
for. Of course.
Yeah, so let's do that.
More clues.
Let's keep this up here on where we had it first.
I'll look in the pots and pans. Found something!
Really?
What'd you find?
Is this something? Look in the back, look in the back.
A tail!
Here we go!
Let's get out of this room.
Let's see if we can get out of it first.
Is it locked?
I don't know.
Okay, let me try.
Has to be a key. Has to. He wouldn't just lock us in here if there's more clues.
But we don't know if there's more clues.
Well...
Maybe if we find something to get out.
Maybe a hair clip! Does anybody have a hair clip? Oh, her hair's up.
Mine isn't, but no, I don't have a hair clip.
Did you find this thing?
Is No, I didn't find anything.
Oh, would this work? Try it.
I guess we could try it.
Is it working?
Yeah, I think so.
Here, try it again. Try it again.
Here, do you need me to help?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, yes!
Yes, I got
We're
it.
Out.
Finally.
It won't come back. It won't stop.
What? Dang, there's another door.
Okay, guess we could try this again.
Which door we go to?
Okay, it says, I guess you know what I have taken from you. Popcorn popping, sweet tea ring, stove heating. What could that mean?
The kitchen! Oh, yeah! Let's go.
And
we'll try that same hack again.
Oh, here it is. This is the key. We'll try it again.
Grab that nut just in case. Let me try. I can maybe get it. Come on. Stupid chicken. Got it. Let's go. Thanks.
Where are some clues that it said?
Stop or not.
Microwave.
Sweet tea ring.
Maybe in the microwave.
Stove heating.
Stove.
Stove.
Okay. I am half dinosaur and half bird. What am I? You probably know what I am, but that was testing your knowledge. Let's see if you can get out. There might be something in the fridge.
Let's go to the fridge.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, no!
I will send you a little pig.
What?
When did this come in? What does this mean? Who's that?
Unknown.
What the?
Is that the chicken? Oh my gosh, it's Ned!
That's in the dining room.
Oh, let's go.
What? Another note? Where's Ned?
I'm tired of these stupid notes. Slime is the best thing ever.
What does that mean? Slime is the
Abby, you made slime for the video. Maybe it's in our room.
Yes!
Let's go, go!
Look at my slime now. Here, read it, maybe.
There's a... No.
Let's just rewind some things.
What does that mean?
Little buddy's home.
Hello, sweet potatoes.
His name's not potatoes.
Ned. Little Ned.
Oh. Aww. So nice to you.
There. Now he'll never take our little Ned again.
And never mess with anybody.
so certain. All my life